Hong Kong, as a special administered region of China and a global financial hub, its stability and prosperity is vitally important. The national legislature's decision last month to adopt a national security law for Hong Kong has sparked discussion. Most from Hong Kong and the mainland have shown their support. Our program today, though, will bring you insights of Hong Kong insiders from different fields. How do they view the current situation in Hong Kong, and what do they hope for Hong Kong's future? First up, let's meet Stanley Ng Chau-pei, president of the Hong Kong Federation of Trade Union, the largest trade union in the Special Administrative Region of China. He is also a Hong Kong deputy to the National People's Congress. I asked him how factors within the city's society and culture have caused divergent views between different generations of Hong Kong residents. Take a listen. According to some of the latest research and analysis, a huge majority of those onto the street, particularly those who participate in the violence, are very young. So how would you understand the similarities and the differences between your members who are adults and trade union members and those who are on the streets suggesting that they need a different Hong Kong?
确实有一个世代的那种观点的纷争。
It is true that there are disputes between generations. Our generation have all entered society and the workforce and are more practical. However, we see that the younger generation, especially students who engage in society through social media, will definitely have different viewpoints from their elders. This happens in all of our members' families.
比如说我们的会员他是支持我们反暴力的，但是他的孩子。For example,
our members support us fighting against violence, but their children are mostly exposed to one-sided information that discredits the police and the government in school, so they don't understand some of the practices of their elders and even quarrel with them, which is part of the situation.
很不理解，甚至于会吵架，在家庭当中会吵架。这种情况呢，是有一部分。
Is it common?
有一部分，我们不能说是全部。
I can't say that it occurs in all families, after all, every family is different, but it is especially pronounced when the relationship between parents and children is more estranged. If the relationship is better, the conflict is less obvious. We can see that reflected in the generation gap. Different generations view the same event differently.
可以说是一种世代之间的一种差异，或者对于事件的一种。
But we also have to consider that this is a matter of education.
我再举一个例子，比如说他们搞这，特别学生去搞堵路啊，堵地铁啊。I
want to give another example. The behavior that some students who block the road and block the subways actually outraged many commuters. The two sides even had disputes aboard a bus. If there were a lot of rioters, they tend to take matters into their own hands and beat up ordinary people. That made our employees, our members, furious. At that time, some of our members' children had been involved in relevant issues. We also told them not to undermine family relationships because of their political views.
跟孩子的关系，而不要因为他的政治的不同而把这个关系破坏掉。Have
you ever discussed these specific issues with your members?
作为一个群众组织，我们是很密会员的联系的，所以我们。As
a mass organization, we are in close contact with our members. We have set up some groups and contacted them through lectures and activities.
通过不同的模式去跟会员接触。How
big is your organization in Hong Kong?
我们的会员现在是全香港最大的一个。Our
union is now the largest in Hong Kong, with a membership of 420,000 people, and includes more than 200 trade unions. The labor force is about 3.9 million in Hong Kong, with an enrollment rate of about 25%.
I see. There are so many debates about Hong Kong, both inside Hong Kong and, of course, here on the mainland as well. All over the world, too, Dr. Ng. Ranging from legislation, implementation of law, political systems, education, welfare, housing, the list goes on. Where do you think is the starting point if real action should be taken, and it has to be concerted effort?
当一场这样的风波，它这个所引起的各种原因都有。
There are many causes for unrest, including the economy, quality of life, education, justice, and so on. But the current flashpoint occurred in the context of China-U.S. political tension. We can clearly see that the United States has nothing to gain from a trade war with China, so it turned to the Hong Kong issue. But at the same time, our society has its own issues, such as the problem of people's livelihoods, the problem of the monopoly of capital, the problem of income inequality.
不公平的一个问题，比如说我们的雇员，二十几年来那个工资指数都是一个平缓的，但是。For
example, the wage index of our employees has been flat for over 20 years, while the average growth rate of other industries is 30 to 40%. This indicates that the wealth of this society is not properly distributed, and that leads to dissatisfaction of the government, while together with the influence of external forces all result in the violence.
所以我觉得当前呢，当然是司法系统必须要严厉地进行打击违法的一些行为。
Therefore, I think the current judicial system must severely crack down on illegal activities. The police must be strict in law enforcement, and the judicial system must deter crime with strict punishments. There should also be social reforms in education and in the concentration of capital.
经济过于集中的一个问题，司法这个过于对于这些暴乱的过于同情的一些问题。
I want to point out that the judiciary is too sympathetic to violence. Political precedence exists in the judicial system. All cases should be based on a fair trial rather than political leanings.
So, obviously the economy is going to suffer as a result of the chaos at least. We do not know for how long. Meanwhile, your members who are active workers here in Hong Kong, are also have to bear with the consequences. So what can you, your trade union, do for your members?
确实在这段时间，有几个行业，比如说旅游的，还有餐饮的，酒店的。
During this period, tourism, catering, hospitality, retail, logistics, transportation, and other related service industries have been greatly impacted, with job losses and income affected. For example, tourism in Hong Kong is very fragile. If there are no tour groups, there will be no income. Some people are already living on credit. So the Federation of Trade Unions got together with several unions and put forward a lot of proposals to the government, such as the reduction in licensing fees and taxes. The next step is to ask the government to create an emergency fund for unemployment assistance.
下一步我们还要向政府提出要有一个紧急的失业救援的基金。